see what the when the sun's extra bright, but that's okay. I'll work my way around it. Zoom past the screen and I should be able to see if I do it right. As God says, captivity, ye seek and ye shall find, knock, and the door shall open unto you. The Savior is waiting. That's one of my favorite hymn songs. In the 1980s, we used to sing it a lot. Pastor Ward Mac Palmer, Dallas Ainsley, etc. Larry Carrier, music director. My mom liked the song he sang of the hymn of Thanksgiving. It's in our church hymn book. I let Larry Carrier know. That was the day my mom came to the one of the anniversaries of the church. I let Larry Carrier know. He's glad that my mom liked it, and I let my mom know. And she shook hands with Larry Carrier. His son looks just like him. It's amazing. It's like a DNA clone. The mannerisms are the same. Mike Rock said, look on YouTube. And then I did. He's doing like music director. Taking off after his father's footsteps. It's just like Ken Hendrick and his son Ken. The same way. Following his father's footsteps. He's going to be a Christian musician too. I'm not sure what he'll be, but I'm sure it'll be good. And their sister too. And Ken and Jody will be proud of their family.